Hey guys, your boy Crippers, and welcome back to Hitman Absolution. Where I left off, I killed some fools. Fools had a little running in with the police, but they didn't catch me because I'm awesome. Yeah. This is the first Hitman video I'm doing in about 2 weeks. Sorry about that, couldn't find the time to record it last week or the week before. Luckily, my goal of finishing this before the PS4 Hitman is actually going to be realistic now. I thought it was coming out at the start of December, but no, actually turned out it's coming out in March, which apparently, so March Ex Machina, baby.
We're risking the chair because that lunatic wants a standoff.
Keep it down,
Jesus! What if that crazy shit hurt you?
Just shut up and do what you're paid to do.
Stealth Hitman. See, there's a guy there. Here, I would just have to somehow avoid this guy over here. So your guy shouldn't see. Don't pay any attention. I'm nobody. Who needs a fucking hood to stay anonymous? Assassin's Creed, take notes.
There you are, boy! I've been expecting you!
Prevent everyone. They will see you otherwise. Yeah, rubbing head.
Come on, you fuckers! You wanna live forever?
Take this, you shoot! Prick!
Choke on it, asshole!
You're trying to shut that guy in the door. Wait, what the hell? Why didn't it shoot?
Shoot!
Come on. I know you're gonna try.
Turn you over to my friends, piece by piece.
No, it did. It just gave me a death taunt screen like in Batman.
Thing or two, I hope you die real hard and real long, you fucking motherfucker. And you, Baldy, don't you fucking move. I'll put a fucking bullet in her head.
Stupid.
That's what I'm saying. Wait, this is what happens when you fuck with Lenny. Don't you fuck with Lenny anymore.
Come on. By him, he let you go, I shoot him.
Hope, South Dakota. You're a long way from home.
I got wood, man. Why do I have wood?
Got boner from me. Look, I would have liked to have kept not shot all the people, but I didn't have to.
Good reason for dragging me out here.
Hey, I'm here to offer my services.
You see, this kidnapping of yours, I'm worried that you have no idea who you're up against.
Ah, Birdie, I didn't know you cared. Let me take a closer look. Is this the face of a man I can trust?
Dom is dead. Courtesy of the bald guy. And that means you need a new man on the inside. And who's better out there than me? Am I right?
No, Birdie, you're not right. Because, see, I got the girl. And that means I don't really need you now, do I?
Wait. Now, be cool, man. Come on, please. Listen, look, you don't understand. You want the highest bidder? Then you need me to engineer the drop. That's what I do, man.
Oh, right? Birdie, you think I can't make a simple trace on your phone call?
What? That's a real sick. Oh, that.
It's a beautiful day. Birdie, who is, the hell is her name again now? Jade. Who's Jade?
Fuck you, man.
Oh, now that's the wrong answer. Damn, I love this country. Man can become anything he wants to be, as long as he's got the brains and the cojones.
Okay. This is a low-level agency, bitch.
The agency? Are you telling me the agency's connected to Victoria?
Yeah.
Let him go.
These are very dangerous people, man. If you screw them over, they will find you. But if you let me be the middleman... Can't you see? If it meant enough to them to send a fucking hitman, don't you see she's gotta be worth millions? Millions.
This guy looks like your typical rich Texan. But if I see your weasel face again,
I will bury you right here next to the Founding Fathers. I can promise you that. You know I will.
I'm cool.
Before you ask why I think he...
Think you're gonna cut me out of the action? Well, you got another thing coming, man.
Texan.
I got a surprise.
He kinda looks like
you.
He's almost dressed the exact same as the guy from The Simpsons.
In fact, I got a surprise for everybody.
You look a lot. His name was literally Rick Texan.
Stranger. Trouble?
Son of a bitch.
Of course
pussy, biker!
Who you calling a pussy?
Dude, I work here, okay? Please, don't hurt me. I just work here. Barbershop! Every day, 12 noon, sharp!
Hey, Holmes. How's country life? Locals treating you okay? Why don't you pop on over to McGarmon's gun shop, because I got you a little moving in present.
Sir, I think you need to see this. Sir, you really need to see this.
What?
It's a gift. From an old connection who's been off the grid for a couple of years now. Codename Birdie.
We codenamed a guy Birdie, no wonder he went off the grid. Give the Birdman what he wants. You find 47 at any cost.
So he sold me out to Bald Texan. Left my guns where I can fight.
They're not for sale, son.
They're mine.
could just take them.
You don't look much like a thief.
It wouldn't be stealing. On the girl.
Any ugly ain't got shit on my sweet Lily. Let's see what you got.
Hey, didn't you used to date my sister?
There, cowboy. I hear you're up for a match. Go on ahead and pick out any gun you want from that store over there. Once you've picked out your piece, come on back and we'll rumble. And don't worry about ammo. As long as you're competing, you can use all you want. You got potential. Why don't you try again with a different gun?
Get this shit in my sight.
Shit, where's that clip?
sure is not gonna matter.
Anyone got a visual on it? He was right here! Over.
I'm trespassing against everyone else here is dead. So you're supposed to be the last standing. Why is it warning me about being near a body? There's bodies everywhere, but I don't think it matters if there's bodies everywhere. Because everyone is dead.
Infinite.
Well, I may not have the girl back yet, but I do have my pistols. She's one step close.
2 o'clock in the morning, and it was dark in the mansion. Only Jarvis, the newest servant, remained awake in the kitchen.
But that will have to wait for another episode. But until then, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoyed. I'll see you all soon.